We got it. There it is. We're okay. We're okay. We got it. We got it.
Hey guys, welcome back. So we're going to discover who this is, and I have a feeling it's Lopez. I don't know what you were thinking.
Edwards.
Edwards, no! Does it say Edwards on his jacket or something? How does... the computer told it. Edwards! No! You druggy bastard! Edwards! No! What do I do? How do I... Oh, Jesus! Oh my God, I hear the Dalek. The Daleks are here! There's Daleks! Hey, what's that right there?
What is it?
Aha! Look, there it is! That's the thing I need! Grab it! Son of a bitch was trying to hide it! What the fuck is that? Oh, that's his thingamabob. His service whatnots. It was his I've been clean for a decade pin. Alright, what am I doing? Man, I could be messing around with the cadavers all the time. Oh, I gotta go out here? Oh my God, I gotta go out here. Can I slap him around one more time? Oh. Alright. Oh my God, I'm such a rude bastard. Can't help it, man. It's just one of those things. Once in a lifetime, there's somebody born who just don't give a rat's ass. Easy, easy. Head first. We gotta go head first. The feet. Ooh, look, I can see my house from here. Seriously. Are we clear? Are we clear? I think we're clear. Wow, beautiful, beautiful. Look at it. Oh, the humanity. Okay, what are we doing? God damn it, man. I think I'm going there. Oh my God, I'm going there. Alright, here we go. I can't make out what... Man, is that Wilson trying to communicate with me or what? I can't hear anything. What are you saying, man? Come in, Houston. Houston. God, does everybody have a goddamn bad connection? What is going on here? My life is so full of bad connections. All right, we're on the right trajectory here. We got enough air. I'm not gonna panic until I get to round five. Just keep the feet away from everything. Wait. Oxygen. Can I get some on the way? No, we don't need it. We're going straight. I see some more. There it is. Oh, that's my freaking mantra for some reason. Okay, there's a big chunk of something. Watch out for the chunk. Whoa, that's like a big piece of fucking steel, man. A twisted torque. That's amazing. It's amazing. Okay, easy. We're just going too fast there, buddy. Easy. No. This way. Yeah, there we go. We almost got it. Phew. Grab it. Oh. And you get out of the way. There we go. See how I used that to push the box? I didn't even get hurt. All right, what do we got? All right, we're going in. Easy. Too high. Easy. There it is. Oh my God. All right, we're good. It's nice and clean. Protective glass. Why does everything gotta have a goddamn lightning bolt in it, man? It's like lightning bolt central, which makes kind of a little bit of sense. Air, please. We got it. Even though I don't need it, I'm taking it anyway. I don't give a shit, man. That's what I'm talking about right there. I sure am glad they added that slight hint of evergreen. Alright, where's the card at? There's gotta be a card here, man. Okay, we got an interface. Come on, guys. Where's the goddamn card? Oh my God, there's no card in here. We got an interface. And I'm gonna interface with it. I got it in her face one time, and she was okay with it. Here we go. I need it repaired. See, there... Wait a minute. Okay, we got Oliver's... Okay, I don't know anything about him yet, right? We have Lopez. Wait a minute. Was it him and Lopez? No, it was... It was Edwards and Lopez, right? Okay, let's see what's going on with Edwards. God, I can't remember.
Error.
What is the use of this, then? I mean, what is the actual use?
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson, Elizabeth, scientist. 16, June, 2037.
Alex, I have to tell you, I don't support this decision.
Ugh.
Yes, it can work, but there are unknowns. We've all been up here too long.
No.
Everyone is burnt out. People are making mistakes. You are making mistakes.
What? How
We've had enough
dare
of those
you?
Calls on this mission already. For once, can't we just play it by the book, do our jobs, and go home? Please? You don't always have to be the hero.
You act like I had a choice at being the hero. It just happens upon me. Things happen and people think I'm a hero. It's not like I went out of my way. I mean, look at the face. Look at my face. Is that a face that gives a goddamn shit what you think? You goddamn right it don't.
Encrypted internal data transmission received. Sender, Hudson.
Okay, wrong.
Elizabeth,
wrong button.
Scientist. 16, June, 2037.
Alex.
Okay, we gotta go through here.
I have to tell you.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I suck.
I don't support this decision. Yes, it can work.
Well, then shut the fuck up.
But there are unknowns. We've all been up here too long.
I'll give you an
Everyone
unknown right in the
burnt
face.
Out. People are making mistakes.
Is that
you
the lady I just found?
Are making mistakes.
Sorry, man.
We've had enough close calls on this mission already. For once.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Can't we just play it by the book, do
Is
our jobs, and
Is that the dead bitch I just found
home?
Out there?
Please? You don't always have to be the hero.
Audacity of that chick. Oh no. I broke my arm on that piece of cardboard. Oh my god. That cardboard. Did you see it? I got all the way through all that jagged shit and steel and electricity in that little piece of cardboard box. It's finished me. Mankind above all else.
SALARIS Filtrum Coolant Module offline.
Damn it!
SALARIS Filtrum Coolant Module, online. Hand 4 Filtrum Coolant System operating at 50%.
You know... Okay, repair kit! I mean... Bae, we're going. I don't give a shit if there's a card floating around here or not. Okay, yeah, I do, actually. Yeah, I do. Let's take a look around. See if there's a card floating. No? Damn it. Oh, man. Sure, now that I'm really paying attention to the cards, I'm not finding any. Well, many. Here we go. Repair kit ahead. Hal, open the door. Hal, please, open the door. Do it now. Thank you. Hey, Hal, you mind if I change your name to Orpheus? Here we go. Let's go. Man, EVA is awesome, isn't it? Well, except for that whole part. The grazing. You know, you should have, like, sensors that around your, like, on your pants, because you can't look down and see where your rest of your body's at. I mean, if you are the body, you probably know, because
Hand
it's your body.
EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
But what if anything that got in close to your legs or any part of your body, like a low tone would get higher pitched the closer you get to it? You know what I mean? As you're getting close, that might be an idea. All right, what do we got? Oh, no. Wait, have I been here? And is there a card I missed? Oh, look, a door. All right, we got a door. But I am scanning everything from now on, man. I don't give a shit. All right, let's go to the open door first, I guess. Or have we been here? Oh, no, I don't think I've been here. Oh, wait. Yeah, this is my place. Right? So let's get the flock out of here. Air. I saw air. Where'd it go? There it is. Yeah, let's take it. Here we go. Hal, open the door. Now, I already listened to this, right? I wish there was a way that my HUD would tell me that I already listened to it, but I already been here, so I had to have listened to it. And I don't think it changes. I think those are independent things. I might be wrong. They might all be, you know, Wi-Fi together. I'm not sure. That's kind of why I love this game. I didn't read jack shit about it. That's the thing. I jumped right in. Didn't give a shit. Okay, we're here. Easy. Oh, I lost control. There's some control. I'm losing control. Alright, there we go. There was a little bit of control loss going on right there. Because I tried to read that text. First I should... No, is my arrow okay? Yeah. Is that not right? I don't think this is right. It's pointing to the right now. The arrow is. So, door. Which door? That door? Yeah, let's go out that door. And did I miss a card in here? Come on, help me out, guys. God damn it. Gotta look. I guess not. I don't see one. So I think we're heading out this, wait a minute, out this door. Even though it's pointing that way to the window, isn't that odd? Okay, so we gotta go out this door. This is my diamond checkpoint, I think. Get out of the way. Easy. Open the door, Hal. So is this diamond my checkpoint? No. I don't feel like I just hit a checkpoint. The diamond is still there. Oh, was that it? I think that was it. No, it's behind me. This is all well and good, but it's very tricky. Let's go. Hal, open the door. My bad. No problem, Miko Van. Easy. That's, man, easy. Okay, the feet. Reflection, I can see behind me. All right, that's good. We got it. Okay. It's pointing kind of down? Is it down or is it up or some shit like that? It's gotta be down. I mean, I fucked up last time. Or is it up? See, it's pointing to the left now. So let's turn this way and see what it points to. Okay. No way, I gotta go back in there again? I do. Alright, we're going. Here we go. Now, where's the cards that I missed last time, or do you never get them back? Okay, I see oxygen. Lower right, upper right. I don't see any goddamn card. Man, this is beautiful. I'd give anything to live like this. Now, shouldn't I keep spinning, though? I must have stabilizers. Okay, might as well top off the tanks. Wait a minute, did that get turned around? Is that the way I came in? Oh, now I'm totally lost. Now, see? I shouldn't have done that. I think this is it, though. Hal, open the door! Hal, open the door! Thank you. There we go. Woo! I tell you what. Jam it in. Okay, cerebrum.
Mission control to North Star. Solar pilot mainframe repaired and online. EAV systems charge status. Active. Over.
See, it's that kind of stuff that gets to me a little bit. Let's get some air. It's over here. Might as well grab it. Relax. Easy, easy, easy. Easy. I just don't want to hit nothing. Look at how big the head is on this thing. The helmet is like gigantic. No wonder I keep hitting it on everything. I've never really looked at it like in the shadow like that real clear. You know what I mean? Look at this. What the hell? Alright. Quit messing around. I don't need you right now. Just let you float around. Okay, we installed that there. So we have to go back down, right? I'm thinking, yeah, like we did before. Oh. Here we go. Wow, it's really lagging out on me, this particular room. Hal, open the door! There we go. So we gotta go. Wait a minute, the arrow just moved again. Please don't do this to me again. It must be outside. I'm going in the right direction. I'm gonna watch the diamond. Pretty sure I gotta be here. Right there. So the arrow's pointing. It means it'll be on that side of me. Not necessarily. That direction. That side of me. That's what I'm getting out of that. Correct me if I'm wrong. So it's gonna be in front of me, like right now. But, I don't know. I mean, it is right in front of me. Here we go. Turn it on. Push the button, man. There we go. I'm on top of
activating
this.
Activating MOBILIS system terminal. MOBILIS system. Damage and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. MOBILIS system repair required for SALARIS EEV propulsion system operation. Locate system mainframe. Fabricate cerebrum core. Repair cerebrum module.
Okay. So we gotta locate the MOBILIS. MOBILIS.
Mission control to North Star. EEV propulsion reserves currently at 14%. Current calculations require minimum propulsion reserve levels of 63% to reach Earth atmosphere. Propulsion mainframe repair required. Over.
I don't understand. What now? What the hell was he saying? There was a certain amount of fuel and whatnot to reach Earth. Am I trying to get to an escape pod? Is that what this is all about? I'm the only survivor and I'm gonna take the escape pod? Okay. So next time we're gonna head out and do the whatnots. What's it called? Cerebrum? Yeah, that's it. You guys have a good one. I'll catch you next time.
There it is. We're okay. We got it.